If you want your bamboo to look like this all year, clean to the base, showing off its vertical combs, then when it comes up in the spring looking like this with all these little side branches, you have to do this very fun task. If you don't do that, what you get is a bunch of side branches that come up over the season and end up making your bamboo look all bushy and thick and hiding the beautiful verticality of bamboo.